to turn off live voicemail, you can do it two different way. Go to your call, then keypad, double hash, 002 hash, and press on dial. Then it will reset all of your forwarding or calls. Just dismiss it, and another way, go to your setting and go apps. Now go to the phone section. Now here you find the call forwarding, just press on this and just disable it. Then it will stop to voicemail to your phone, other phone. So that's it. Don't forget to thumbs up and to subscribe. Have a good day.